my keepsakes. Ready.
In my domain, you either find your place or learn your place. There's work enough to go around, believe you me.
I'll find my place, all right. Lord Zeus.
Even when you reach the surface, Agrius, you call upon me then and there, all right? I'll personally see to it that you'll be escorted up to Olympus, and your quest shall be complete.
Little godling. The air is beautiful and brisk, the gardens lush, the feasting plentiful.
What's for sale?
In spite of all your efforts, it is probably the case that you still have a long and painful road ahead.
Let's make some waves, right, Uncle? Some nectar there. Chaotic strength. What is it now?
Come forth, wretches, and stop this meddler.
Then here we go.
Enough, I've better things to do.
Finally. Gods grant me strength. Power. Who's it going to be? Oh, hello.
I have to level with you, Zagreus. For all we've been through, never once have I wanted you to meet my sisters.
I can't imagine why not. We had a lovely time getting to know each other. We laughed, we cried. My only regret was that you couldn't be there yourself.
You don't know what you're saying. There's a reason that they're not permitted in the house. Oh, come on. One of us is going back there now.
We'll be right back. I did it. The ancient blood. Love that sulfur smell. Come on, then. Has transformed. Whichever god I don't pick won't be pleased.
Absolutely flabbergasted, nephew. I offer you the finest blessings of the earth and sea, and they're not good enough.
I'm sorry, Uncle.
Any longer, don't you think, nephew? Here, take my blessing like you should have in the first place.
Felt that.
navigate the surface lately, Zagreus. My confidence remains unshaken that you shall get out of there eventually.
Eurydice.
Hey, hon.
Eurydice, thank you for making me feel welcome in your pleasant home. Can't say the same for most places I've been lately. I have a small gift I wanted you to have.
Oh, that's awful sweet of you, your royal majesty. Bringing me fresh ingredients like this.
Thanks so much.
I'd say make yourself at home.
Cheers. See you.
Later then, yeah?
Always a pleasure, Charon. Care to provide me any insight as to just what sort of hideous monstrosity awaits me over on the next infernal island, Charon mate? That bad, huh?
Looks like we meet again, dearest, here among the foul detritus of the boatman's wares.
You look different. alive and well.
Right. All set. Closer. There. That's what the outside world is like.
I accept this message. Something's amiss.
Death approaches.
Thought you could just get away from me, did you?
Thanatos, I figured it was only a matter of time before Father sent you after me to do his dirty work.
Zagreus, is that really why you think I'm here? Let's see how many of these exalted champions you can send back to their dooms, unless you'd rather I would send you back to yours.
Here come your father's forces.
Let them come.
left, without so much as telling me goodbye. I suppose you knew I'd catch up with you sooner or later. Is that it? No escaping death and all.
I left when it was necessary, then. I thought of you and hoped you'd understand. I have to do this.
That's more motivation than I've ever heard from you. Well, if you won't say it, I'll say it. Goodbye, Zagreus.
Face both of you together, which doesn't seem particularly fair.
Life isn't particularly fair, short one.
Blasted ghost minotaur.
The minotaur killed you again. That must have been exciting, huh?
Sorry, no. Hey, look at what I got out there, Achilles, sir. A vintage bottle of ambrosia plucked straight from Elysium. I hear this stuff is very good, but can't even open it.
The drink of the gods. I hear it's good, all right. But only for recipients with whom you're close. Perhaps hang on to it until it's ripe for use?
Sell it or keep it, huh?
Cerberus makes no attempt to move.
See you, boy.
Welcome home, boy. You're late for dinner. Or breakfast, or whatever blasted meal's next.
That's all right, Father. I'm not feeling very hungry at the moment.
I've asked repeatedly for the construction of a sundial, but every time they tell me no, can you believe it?
Hope Orpheus is okay. Whoa, a rod of fishing. Here. Nix, do you know anything about a softly spoken gentle being under the guise of Chaos?
They approached me recently and offered me a boon of sorts.
Primordial Chaos. Indeed, I know them well.
I understand, I think. Thanatos does it again.
But that was then, and this is now, and we have work to do. Anyway, Than, I think we'd best continue this discussion at some other time.
You're interrupting private conversations, Agrius. Leave us.
No, let him stay if that's what he wants. What does it matter? He's technically allowed within these halls, but he must know he isn't welcome anymore.
What's in stock? Here's the ambrosia. Who am I to question fate? Good to have friends in low places.
Special delivery for you back there, boyo.
Pal, thanks again for that nectar bottle from before. Stuff just goes right through me like you won't believe. Though I hope you're not going around giving that stuff away to every bozo you know.
What, Skelly? You worry something bad is going to happen if I express a bit of generosity from time to time through our somewhat illicit gift-giving custom around here?
No, I'm worried you'll be wasting your time. If you give that stuff away, don't expect to get anything back. Well, not after the first time, anyway. Usually.
Maybe I just want to show thanks to my friends for its own sake.
Hey, look at
sure.
That. Let's try it. Exogriff, the rail of adamant. Annihilate all who oppose me.
Good.
Keepsakes hold power.